This work discusses the hydrogen embrittlement sensitivity of duplex stainless steel with different phase fractions evaluated by in-situ mechanical testing. Duplex stainless steels are a family of stainless steel grades characterized by a mixed microstructure of austenite and ferrite. They combine high mechanical strength with excellent corrosion resistance. Duplex stainless steels are therefore attractive materials for application in a diverse range of industries, such as marine, petrochemical, and oil and gas industry. However, they have an important drawback as they are vulnerable to hydrogen embrittlement. This means that when hydrogen is present in the microstructure, they suffer from a decrease in ductility and toughness, which can lead to premature, unexpected failure. For this work, as received duplex stainless steel was heat treated to get steels with an austenite volume fraction of 44% and 50% respectively, with the goal of investigating the influence of the austenite phase fraction on the hydrogen embrittlement sensitivity. Tensile testing of these materials with and without hydrogen revealed a clear reduction in elongation when the samples were hydrogen charged. Samples tested without hydrogen fractured in a ductile way, whereas brittle fracture features were observed when hydrogen was present, such as quasi-cleavage, as illustrated on the left image, and the presence of secondary cracks, as illustrated on the right image. The embrittlement of the steel with more austenite was less severe. It was concluded that samples with a higher ferrite fraction are embrittled more due to their higher average hydrogen diffusivity.